Hello everyone, this is Ahmed Dunn of AhmedDunn.com. Today I'll have another episode of Trohan Walk video, and I'll be walking on Portland Street starting from CityPlace Bridge. So we just looked at CN Tower and we're passing the bridge. So we're going to walk along Portland Street, which is a very small street. It starts from Front Street and goes up to Queen Street. So that's what we'll cover today. And I'm trying to catch some train. So there's just a GO train which I showed you, and hopefully there's going to be another train. And for most of the other parts of the video, I'll keep it quiet. So it's a beautiful day, and let's continue with our walking. So we're going to take a quick look at the CN Tower again from this corner. So this is Front Street, and you can see lots of construction going on. And then we have CN Tower right there. And I think you can see the streetcar if you look ahead. And let's take a look at the bridge from here. We have a special nice angle, and this is overlooking CityPlace, and right there you are looking at the Bathurst Street Bridge. So actually I was able to get the UP train which you are looking at it right now.
I couldn't even speak. I was walking, trying to keep my breath. That water is not the same.
So you got lucky with the train. We had a good glimpse. So let's keep walking. So on this channel, I'm always trying new and different ideas. If you're into thinking outside the box, you may want to subscribe to this channel. If you're looking for more walk videos, there'll be links in the description box below. So I can see some streetcars on Bathurst Street Bridge. And Portland Street is right up ahead, so you're going to turn right here. And then we'll continue the rest of the Portland Street walk. There's a small nice park right here, and this is Niagara Street. Wellington Street. There's a small nice restaurant. I see lots of people. This is the corner of King Street West and Portland Street. King Street. Adelaide Street. So there's a small cafe right on the corner, and actually I'd like to sit in this type of small shop and unwind. Richmond Street West. This is the end of Portland Street. This is Queen Street. That was the Toronto Walk video on Portland Street. Thank you for watching this video. There'll be more videos coming up, so I'll see you shortly. Thank you.